Hello, traders. Vladimir here from Traders Academy Club. Great to be back. And I was not around for some time now with all these weird and crazy lockdowns, the schedule, and you know, life changed. I hope everything is good on your end. So it's good to be back. And I record this video to explain a powerful combination, powerful use of two amazing indicators, the KTLI and the FBCI. And both indicators are available in the blog, which I'll show you in a second. So once again, great to be back. Let's begin. I have a lot of interesting things to cover. Before I dig deeper, quick one, if you are new to our channel, welcome to our amazing community. I would like to invite you to subscribe to our channel. Just follow the subscribe button below. And also, I would like to invite you to join our trading club. And you can also follow our work in our free Telegram channel. Both links could be found below the video in that description. So let's jump on the chart. So this is an example on a sell trade, Swiss yen on a 4-hour chart, which was based purely on the setup that I love to find. And that's the KTLI indicator, which you see here. That's the key trading levels indicator. And the FBCI, the false breaks and convergence indicator. And that's the one that you can see here. Okay, that's the one that spots these conditions, false break, convergence. So what are these indicators and how do we use them? So if you know, fantastic. And if not, then I would like to present you to the recent project we started. I'm very, very proud of this project. And I'm really looking forward to keep developing that to new highs. I'm talking about our own marketplace. As for now, we call the in-house indicators inside my blog, vladimirabekov.com. Go to the tab of my strategies and courses and go here, so in-house indicators. Okay? You can also find this link below in the description or in the pinned comment in the comment section as well. Okay, so here you will be able to find these indicators and several more indicators. One of them would be the amazing virtual trading pen, which I'll also be using in this video. So everything you can find here. So I hope you love these indicators. And now let's talk about what do they actually do and why. Why the combination of these two is so powerful. So the KTLI indicator is the indicator that is scanning automatically based on tick data, the lowest available data in terms of price. What do I mean by that? So as you know, volumes in the markets, that's based on real transactions. Okay, MT4 does not allow you to enjoy real volumes in terms of buy and sell. That's different platforms. But on the MT4, you know the tick data or the minimal data available. And in that case, what is a tick if you think about it? When there is a price, when there is a quote in the market, that's an order, that's a transaction, that's a buy, that's a sale, that's a pending order, that's a transaction that is set in the market. That's buyers and sellers setting a price. That's where you get a tick, okay? A quote, a real quote. When we collect all this information, you understand where these key levels are, where the most transactions are located. And that's the first thing, the KTLI. Now, as you can see, we have here the this histogram thing, which in my indicator, the way I developed, you can also control it. You can see the way you want. And you can also see here any of the levels you would like. Okay, so any time frames, full control from one time frame. That's one of the reasons why this indicator is so powerful and useful. So the first thing is we find key levels. Okay, and we found it here, a weekly level with a daily level. Now, if we go to the higher time frame action and we scan, let's go to the weekly. Okay, zooming out. What do we have here when we scan to key levels in terms of swing points? We have here, and let me use my virtual trading pen, we have here a key zone of this high and a key zone of the most recent low of the previous uptrend. That becomes a very powerful rejection zone. And as long as this area managed to hold, we can expect what? We can expect to see a possible pullback. So taking that into consideration that we are in a rejection zone, okay, going to the lower time frame, looking for these setups, I know I'm around the critical zone. Now here is what is developed. Between the big swing highs, we have a bearish divergence. On the most recent swing highs, we have a divergence on the moving average, right? Which is also found here by the indicator. That's the FBCI indicator, which I'll present now. Okay. And a false breakout, fake high. Everything here is found automatically by the indicators. Then by the switch of the lower lows, we find a full convergence. And this is where the indicator comes to our help, letting me know when the full convergence is. Taking into consideration the risk that I have in such trade and a potential reward, which I have in such trade, and I personally aim to this area here, which is the first low in the ongoing uptrend here, okay? So when I combine all these things and there's okay, the risk reward is clearly in my favor. I don't really need to wait or any pullback. If the risk reward is not in my favor, I will be looking for a pullback and improve my risk reward. Makes sense, right? But in that case, I can shoot right away, and I did. This is a sell trade purely coming out of these two amazing indicators combination. Key trading level found based on real data. Reversal pattern, nothing can beat the price. I told it many times, as much as I love indicators, indicators' job is to indicate, and we cannot and we should not ever forget it. Nothing can beat the price. And what do we have on the price? Look, this uptrend started how? By huge momentum. And it's rounding and it's rounding and it's rounding and it's slowing down and slowing down and slowing down. What happens on the end of the slowdown? We have a false breakout. And here comes the indication, the bearish divergence, that buyers are losing it. Boom, key zones found by the indicators, right? The KTLI indicator, the key trading levels. But what does it mean? Look what happens. Price fails to hold above, goes all the way below key trading levels. And all that happens when the high failed to create and hold, and we found a condition of false break, divergence, and convergence. Classical, easy sell. And specific in that case, I was aiming this zone here. And once we got there, I was looking for the price behavior. I spot here the reversal pattern taking place. We came here from some oversold conditions as well. Risk reward in my favor greatly here. Easy cash out in that case. Okay, so that's how these two indicators combined, okay, in order to provide you a reversal from key zones or the possibility to ride with higher time from strength. Okay, on future videos I might be recording such videos also to show you how you actually ride with the strength using these indicators, but I'm sure you already got the idea, right? When you are with a bigger trend and you get a pull back, right, to key levels, boom, you can let the indicators to show you where these key levels are and present you the opportunity to join back with the bigger trend. So once again, for me, the combination of such indicators, one that shows me the key trading levels based on real data. So yes, that's not a real volume in terms of real orders buy or sell coming from the future market, but this is based on tick data, the closest possible thing we can get. Okay, and you get that, you know where the transactions are, you know where the key trading levels are. As you can see here, I have a full control. I can scan as much as I want, okay, as many candles I want. I can scan here the trends, okay, and to see the volumes wherever I really want to see. Okay, everything here is in full control in my hands. Then I let the false bear convergence indicator let me know when the conditions are ready. And here they are. Fake attempt to hold above the levels, going down below the key levels, easy sell. And that's how I use this indicator. Actually, combination of these indicators. So I hope you see the power of these two. This by itself is a trading strategy, purely based on the two indicators combination. Okay, and that's what I wanted to present to you in this video, how you spot the opportunity based on these two powerful indicators. If you have any questions, feel free to drop a message. Once again, if you are interested in these indicators, all you have to do is actually follow in the blog. Okay, you go into my blog, vladimirrogov.com, my strategies, the courses, in-house indicators, and you find everything is here. You can also find this link below in the description, okay, and the pinned comment as well. And if you have any questions about the indicators, how does that actually used in different market conditions, if you want to ask, feel free to leave me a comment, and I will do my best to reply as soon as possible. Okay, so that's it for this video. That's how I spot my trading opportunities with these two indicators. One that is responsible for finding key trading levels, and other one that is responsible to find specific market conditions. False breakout, confirmed by divergence, switching and flipping into a convergence conditions. Easy trade for me, classical trading combination. And I hope you see that, the power of it. Thanks for watching. I wish you a wonderful trading, and I'll see you soon with more trading ideas and videos. Bye for now.